Hi guys, welcome to another episode of How To Tutorials, and in this very episode I'm going to show you how you can reuse actions in Blender 2.80. So let's get started. So I have Jameson in the scene with a clean rig that has no animation on it, as you can see here. And the aim of this video is to apply Mario's animation from a different scene on Jameson in another scene. So to do this, I go to File and Append. So in Blender, you can append different things. The animation I would like to append is in this file, and I need to append the action, which is where the animation is being stored, and I have Mario animation. So clicking on Mario animation, I can append that from library, and I have that in this scene. Okay, usually I go to object mode. You can still do that in post mode if you want to, but I think it's faster. Object mode, and I choose Mario animation. Once I have that, you can see the animation is now applied to Jameson. So guys, the video is very short, the action is very short, and transferring animation in Blender is very, very short and fast. Okay, so this brings us to the end of this video. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel if you've not done so, and until next time, keep your creativity blending. See you.